Taking it old school tonight with a little two-on-two tag team action.
Doesn't get any more classic than this. You truly get the best of both worlds, and sometimes pairings you really didn't see coming. Hey, kind of like you and me, Corey.
I would very much like to be excluded from this narrative, Saxton.
Yeah. Oh, look at this. What a headbutt.
Just mounted with punches and not... Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Uh-oh.
Flashback!
Can he do it here?
Pin stopped by rope break.
Oh, look at this.
What a headbutt.
And a tag there.
Knew what Roman had coming.
How insulting is that?
Spinning kick to the gut. Powerless position to be in right now. Oh, right to the throat.
Taking aim on the arm.
Shoulders down. Raises the shoulder before the one count.
Don't know how he can't get more than a one count at this point.
Dangerous spot for him to be in.
He's got to figure out a way to get back in it, guys.
Reigns averts the attack.
Ooh. My goodness.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Big elbow drop. Tag made, fresh man in. Being carried around with ease.
Are you kidding me? The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
Stomping down.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
He slides back into the ring.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Oh, my God, what a slap.
Disrespect. Nasty right hand.
Vicious in Zaguri.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
Blast off.
You gotta be kidding me.
Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
Carefully
measured knee drop.
Striking.
Five. Six.
Oh, no!
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Two.
He finds a counter for Jay. Fist connects.
Four. Yeah. Five.
God, oh, what a slam.
What power.
Six.
What dominance.
Wow.
Seven.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh, he's right.
Slam.
Just another insane display of power.
Watch this display of power. And now Jay is getting beaten down.
Yeah, but Uso's just one move from turning this around.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Five, six.
Oh, man, the neck breaker.
Ripcord, lariat.
Four. Five.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Six.
A punch. Tagged with
seven.
A punch.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
Punch lands.
Excellent ring IQ to see the refs count and return to the ring in time.
Lariat, what a combination!
Roman Reigns gets the tag.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
And Jay saw it coming.
A dire situation right now.
Jey Uso can come back from this. After all, he has been down since day one-ish.
What does that even mean?
He made the tag. Cooking with gas now.
Spine buster.
Neckbreaker.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Nothing fancy.
Oh, look at this. Boom, what impact.
Not enough.
Oh, thought he could end it here.
He's got him.
A defiant kick out after one.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Uso.
We're at a stage where someone's gonna have to shift it into another gear.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Oh, shot after shot.
And stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless. Has identified the target. Stand by. Boom! Reigns got all of it.
Cover.
One, two.
And he stops the count. But why?
There are nasty intentions that still need to be delivered.
And Jimmy able to reverse that.
Comes in off the tag.
Strikes with a kick.
Oh! Shoulders down!
Two.
He keeps his team in the match.
Yeah. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Up and over!
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars.
Jay scrambles up the turnbuckle.
Uh-oh. Oh my God, what a move. Boom! And send him up. Oh, into the hands.
That's gonna hurt.
Whoa, whoa. Look at this raw power.
Gut wrench suplex.
can't fight.
Oh, he fights Jay back. Jey Uso goes for a quick ride.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Incredible.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Unparalleled intensity from the big dog.
Reigns is picking up steam.
Four.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Strong forearm.
I don't know if Jey Uso can withstand much more of this.
Somehow Jay's gotta turn the momentum around.
Reigns sizing up the target.
Cut him in half. That's gotta do it. That's gotta be it.
And company with the win.
Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it. And I hope we see these guys tagging again real soon.